This is the track that we train at for most of our workouts that are speed based. Cheyenne Mountain High School in Colorado Springs. Great track, great facility. It's kind of transition, quick transition towards the indoor season, which is coming upon us pretty quick. For some of the guys, it's transitioning towards cross country. So we're kind of on a similar point in the season for everybody, but moving in different directions. It's 800, generally speaking, but it's specifically individuals. We have a couple guys racing the U.S. Marathon this weekend, so it's really just a pre-race, just trying to hit marathon pace for 5 800s, and that's it, go home. Everybody else, it's between 6, 10, and 12 800s, two-minute rest. Probably start out around 212, 213, and probably progress it from there. Near the end of the workout, they'll have some specific hammers where they really practice running fast.
Hey, I'm going to get these guys. Like a glove sponsor. Coach, confirm the pace.
It started 213, 215, and go from there.
From 270 to 10.
You saw it?
Yeah. You know, I think that's the pace we should go, I think.
Are you okay with that, Mike?
I'm just trying to survive.
Clarify with your hammers, it's not the full 800, it's just the last 400 of the 800, which means the first 400 needs to be exactly the pace you guys are hitting now. Change gear to the last 400.
To a 7-4 off season was tough, you know. Trying to run in there, you know. But go out and suffer the rest of your life.
Thank you. That was quick.
Ten. Come on, five. Set.
Everything is good, you know. Everything is a new system for me, and yeah, so far everything is clicking. You know, I'm training with one of the best in the world.
Last
here.
One,
and I get pushed like you see it today.
Come along really well. Yeah, yeah, definitely. I think from the spring standpoint, we're where we want to be. You know, improving. You know, the point in our progression. But we're going to have to get a lot quicker. You know, a lot quicker in closing because Albuquerque is not going to be a joke. It'll be a very tactical finish, and tactical finishes are where it's at these days.
Yeah, it's tough. You know, it's off season. It's 800, like 800 off season, and we. Were able to maintain 207, 206. You know, that was tough, but it tells me where I am. Like this year is way, I'm way ahead than last year. Fitness wise, it tells me a lot. And if you run 205 today in 800 meter, like the fast intervals, that's you've set the standard. That's it. We don't go down. We don't slow down. Because we started with 217, 215. Krubel goes 208, and we were like, okay, that's it. We're gonna maintain that till the end. That's usually how we train, and all over the years what I've learned is just consistency and making sure, like, when you do your workouts, not to be all over, just make sure you maintain it. And that comes in with experience, you know.